Κυριακή. This sucks. You up, dude.
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs. No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped. I know you want to get the most out of this game, but our friend is getting raped. We gotta get to the princess! Wait a minute, listen. They're raping the princess right now. We have to bust in there. He's keeping her prisoner.
Princess Kinney!
How badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Well, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah. Whoa, those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Hello.
I didn't even know Inns had attics.
fuck me. Uh-oh. Ah, fuck me.
Nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your destiny. You are no match for a grand wizard. The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, Bard.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Set them up and knock them down.
Good.
That's smart! Wind it, Shagger. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Wow, what a terrific target.
Oh, yeah?
This will be my greatest performance. Swine Shagger.
The stick is ours! Yay!
Find his running shoes. Just kidding. Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind. Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? The stick of truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too. It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
Well, there he is.
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say, huh? What a surprise.
It's late, sweetie. Go on up to bed, and I'll be there to say goodnight.
Bye.
Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.